Hello and welcome to the session. The given question says, solve the system of equations. Here we are given two equations and we have to solve it. That is, we have to find the values of x and y. Let's start with the solution. And the given equations are, the first equation is bx divided by a minus ay divided by b plus a plus b is equal to 0. And the second equation is bx minus ay plus 2ab is equal to 0. Let this be equation number 2. Now, multiplying equation number 1 by b on both the sides, we have multiplying b square divided by a into x minus ay plus a into b plus b square is equal to 0. Let this be equation number 3. Now let us subtract equation 2 from equation 3. So here we have equation 2 as bx minus ay plus 2ab is equal to 0. And on subtracting this equation, this is plus, this is plus, and this one is minus. So we have b square divided by a minus b into x, cancelling, this plus ab plus b square minus 2ab is equal to 0. Or we have b square divided by a minus b into x is equal to, here ab minus b square, taking this on the right hand side, since this is equal to minus ab plus b square, so taking it on the right hand side gives ab minus b square. Or on the left hand side we have b square minus ab divided by a into x is equal to ab minus b square. Or we further have x is equal to, on cross multiplying, a into ab minus b square divided by b square minus ab. Or we have x is equal to a, taking negative sign common from this bracket, we have b square minus ab divided by b square minus ab. And on cancelling, this gives minus a. So x is equal to minus a. Now, substituting the value of x, which is equal to minus a, in equation number 2, where equation 2 is bx minus ay plus 2ab is equal to 0, gives b into minus a minus ay plus 2ab is equal to 0. Or we have minus ay, this is minus ab and this is plus 2ab, which is equal to plus of ab is equal to 0. Or we have ay is equal to ab, or y is equal to ab divided by a, which in further simplifying gives b. So this implies y is equal to b. Thus, on solving the given equation, we get the value of x is equal to minus a and y is equal to b. So, this completes the session. Bye and take care.